Dombrowski, who's going to be doing... And other than the fact that they sound great, the other best part about their performance tonight is that Paige is going to be doing all the talking, you don't have to listen to me. So, without further ado, this is the Goodrich High School Jazz Band.
Oh, now it works. Cool. Hi, everyone. As Mr. Warkish said, this is the Goodrich High School Jazz Band. I just wanted to take a second to acknowledge soloists right now. That was Jacob Chapman on the trumpet. And Wesley Ricketts on alto sax. We had Matt Stoll on barry sax. And then Renee LeBlanc on trombone. You wouldn't believe how much I had to bribe them to do that. But they did a really nice job. As Mr. Workish said too, this is all student-led, and it's definitely not just me doing this. There's a lot of really hard-working members in here, and I'm very impressed with what we've been able to do. But that's not to say that we haven't had a lot of help from Mr. Cunningham, too. So can I get a hand for Mr. Cunningham? So I'll stop talking now so we can continue with music. But if you're not in the Christmas spirit for now, this song is sure to get you into it. Our next song is Santa Baby, and I'd like to invite our vocalist Abby up on the stage. Lullaby of Birdland, and if you don't know, I have a little history lesson about this song from Mr. Cunningham. Birdland was a nightclub owned by Charlie Parker, who was a really awesome alto sax player, and Lullaby of Birdland was the last song they would play of the night as a way of saying goodbye and also politely kicking people out, because it was usually very late at night or very early in the morning, so this is our polite way of saying goodbye as a jazz band. As a last thing, I'd like to say thank you to Warren for coming in and filling in for us on bass. Oh, yeah. Mr. Cunningham for coming in and helping us out all the time. and everybody else in this jazz band for keeping it up. I mean, for being a student-led organization, everybody's really dedicated, so a hand for everyone else. thank you for your time, and this is Lullaby of Birdland.